the home team elect to shoot first. And there is Tyler Rozak.
Let's go, Rangers.
Let's go, Rangers.
And everybody on their feet. And Air Canada centers.
Tyler Rozak.
He tried to make a number of moves in the last one, just the puck rolls off the stick. There it is, he just loses it. The puck started to bounce on him a little bit, bounced right over the plate.
Tim Connolly next up, scored the tying goal in the game. Rolls in on Lundqvist, fakes, and scores on a backhander. Great move by Connolly.
He plays on the checking line. He's got great hands. Howard Pass. This is a beautiful goal. This is nearly unstoppable.
What the heck was that?
When he got into his backhand,
so you're gasping for air. Don't die, Derek. Stop.
Richards and Callahan scoring the shootout. The Rangers win the shootout 2-1. Here's Callahan.
Comes from this way. Watch him just drop his shoulder. Gustafson is leaning again left. Leaning left.
I could do that. Callahan goes short side.
Drops his shoulder. Fires it back to the short side. Perfect shot. Huge 2 points for the Rangers. Totally fooled.
Rangers once again good in the second game of back-to-backs. They have only one back-to-back left this season. That's next week. The Rangers celebrate a 4-3 shootout victory.
Tells us it's just like the state.
This season. Wow. Now it's time to look at our stars of the game, brought to you by Mercedes-Benz.
Just two stars. MSG for MSG, not the real stars of the game, Derek.
One-time Rangers draft pick, scoring a goal and a plus one, also had an assist to lead the Toronto Maple Leafs. 4-3 is the Rangers win. We update the scoring, the standings, brought to you by Acela. Rangers 3 points ahead of the Penguins. Penguins have the game in hand.
but they lost tonight in Ottawa. Philadelphia won tonight, so they'll get a couple of more points. Our next game, Tuesday night in Minnesota, Rangers and the Minnesota Wild. Stay tuned, because coming up next, it's Hockey Night Live. And on MSG Plus, they've got it all covered for you. Stay tuned. Hockey Night Live on MSG Plus, presented by Visa. For John Gianone and Joe Micheletti, this is Sam Rosen. Thanks for being with us. The Rangers in the shootout defeat the Toronto Maple Leafs 4-3. Stay tuned. Hockey Night Live is next.